So we're here at Shelter Island Boatyard, and this is the bottom video for the 2015 Jeanneau 53 that's pre-sold. What's really unique about this particular vessel is we have done Lumashore underwater lights. We've not done just two in the transom. We've also done two midships and then one forward. This has the max feathering propeller. You can see we have a nice cone zinc here, a strut zinc, and a shaft zinc. The bottom paint is black bottom paint. You can see this is the deep draft keel. The Jeanneau keels are quite beautiful in their design, giving the vessel lots of stability and lots of great performance on upwind. Here you can see another midship Lumashore. These are multicolor lights. These are the E-light, so a very, very high-end underwater light. We have a head up here with all of the through holes, and then obviously the bow thruster tube. The bow itself is very plumb. This is a Philippe Rion Naval Architect design, stunning. Here is the forward bow light here. Lumashore again, so beautiful, well done, very well placed. We're gonna have three lights on each side up for a visual that you can see here. Once again, nice deep draft keel, another midship underwater light. We also have a another head back here, so you see the through holes. These are the cooling plates for the refrigerator right here. So rigid boat, do not paint, obviously. And so this is a kind of a cooling system for the refrigerator. Really nice stern reflex here in its design and deep rudder. Well, I hope you found this quick video to be helpful and informative of what the underside of a 2015 Jeanneau 53 looks like. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you. If you have any